just a thought for soldiers overseas, for those that have been lost and the families of those who have been lost. This is a poem I wrote quite a while ago, but it means quite a lot to me for who it was written for, but it means as much today from everything that's gone on in the world. It's called Heroes. Where are all the true heroes when you need them the most? They're all in cemeteries as dead as posts, but their memories live on to inspire countless hordes when bad things transpire. Through the lessons they learned and all the bridges they burned, messages they left for the whole world to see, lessons we must learn before we all cease to be. Oh, where are all the true heroes when you need them the most? In the hearts and minds of those that love the most. It's just a thought, just a poem. If you watch this, give thought to friends, family, to people who you've known from school, who are in the forces, who have been serving in Iraq and Afghanistan. Think of them, just for a few moments this Christmas. Or you'll, if you're pagan, I would say Hanukkah, but I believe that's already gone. Thank you for your time. See you later.